says increase music volume.
That was added just for you.
Right. Options.
Ah, what am I doing? Stop it.
Music volume.
Give me a sec. Music volume. Options. Oh, wow, I didn't remember what that looked like.
Right, I'm just going to turn up my sound real quick, if you don't sort of just, because I'm going to turn out to see if there's any music playing in the background. Oh, wait, sorry, I just spoke to my microphone turns on because I turned off to reduce the hiss. No, there's no music playing at the moment that I can hear. There's a factor of it, though.
Hello, turret wife. I went in there.
Well, we should break in at the end. The stairs, actually. We might be able to go exploring. Anyway, hello! This is rather nonsensical to start to a video. Eva and Lilight are here on Second Evil by that Greek guy, who is coincidentally the only Greek guy I know.
I went in there. I want to go see turret wife. I want to go see turret wife.
We should go see Turret Wife at the end, in case...
I want to go see Turret Wife, dang it!
It's, SVN's got cheats. One. Let's go see Turret Wife. Oh, I've got
Turret Wife. Oh, there's something burning over there.
Whoa, there's lots of fleas.
Well, it's because we're not supposed to be in here.
Hacky, come on, make your mounts back. Look at all these horrible leaks, it's terrible.
Anyway, let's get out of here. Oh. Not ruin any of the map going through there. Anyway,
God,
I just wanted to go side and turret wide.
Okay. Not even not the first woman that's two leaves.
I can't actually read that.
Three?
Because, yeah, I couldn't actually read that because the remote view screen is in the way.
Oh, I've not got actually got mine turned on.
It's oh, what did about, it say?
It's something about placing bets. And who are you bet your chips on?
I really suck at Poker Night 2, so I put all my chips on Brock because he's the one that kicks my ass every time.
I put my chips on ketchup because that makes them tasty.
Oh yeah, British chips, okay.
Is that Peabody?
Yes it is! And Rick? In space.
That's Vic. Oh, that's Vic.
Back in Wheatley.
Cool, blimey.
I'm not sure I want to go in here.
Something in the 2000s Tiny Challenge contest. It's a race. But you can reach me. Bloody yay. Very clever. Reach a portal at the top of the tower to win. Skill, cleverness, and elegance. Oh, that's me out. Oh, we're moving.
Oh.
Oh.
I want to wave at myself. Hi. Oh, wow, that's neat looking.
Oh. What's that below us? I don't think we're supposed to be up here. Good luck.
Oh. There's like Atlas pieces everywhere.
Oh, there's Atlas pieces.
Yeah, that's an Atlas piece.
I oh, that one's got a bit of orange on the end.
Yeah, that one's Peabody. Over here, it's Atlas, though.
Ah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I forgot the sound design. I don't know what happened there. I think I'm going to do that.
My problem is, when you do remote view, you can't actually read anything, so I'm going to fuss about that.
I don't know if I should turn mine on or off.
I'm actually going to turn mine off since it's a race.
Okay, if you turn... Oh yeah, ooh, yeah, it's a race, isn't it?
Oops, not plus remote view, minus remote view.
Have you gone through yet?
I have.
Oh, no. Oh, I can see you through it! Remote portal, go!
Alright, I have turned off remote view. Uh-oh.
Oh.
That's neat.
That's different. Oh, you can see the maze.
Oh, She has companion cube. It's so cute.
How's Atlas?
I think it's supposed to be evil Peabody because I gave him the idea for an evil Peabody and
oh.
He liked it.
Have
I guess.
You replaced my companion cube?
Yes, you have. It's hilarious.
I don't even think that. Cube.
I'm so gonna lose this.
I don't know. This Peabody theme mad. He might have made it easy for Peabody to win or something. But that makes it sound that then if you win, I can say, yeah, it was easy for you. Haha, shut up.
No way. Oh, no, I can't. Wait, I've already forgotten what my ping was. Oh, I can't ping her.
Yeah, it goes straight through. I want to ping something.
Oh, Factacore is actually moving.
Factacore?
Yeah, Factacore was moving.
Oh, he's rotating a bit. I think he's twitching a little bit.
No, he's actually looking around. I do like this setup room, it's really
oh,
nice.
Yeah, there he goes. And Rick's just kind of looking drunk.
Drunk Rick.
He's going on an adventure! Da 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 da. Oh! There we go. I can't gesture. There we go. You have to jump. Jump then do the gesture roll in the air. How far down are we going?
I don't know, this is pretty far down.
Hubbards.
Hi.
Oh, hello again.
I missed you so much.
Yeah. Let's not compete, let's do this together.
So is this going to kill us if we... Oh god.
I wonder if I can do it on your side.
I don't know.
Part of me's tempted just to...
Yeah. Ah, you knocked me off! Oh.
What happens if you fall off? Oh, you're fine.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh god, these jumps. Oh.
I can't get
back. Oh, fire.
No. Oh. He knocked me off, so.
Oh. He knocked you off?
Yeah, you knocked me off.
Me?
Yeah. Yeah, oh. You did. You knocked me off. I went to jump and you were there.
Oh, it's
get on your side.
Oh,
oh
I like it. Oh, you can't actually get back on, you've got to fall down. Oh, ooh, that's a leak there.
Yeah, we're going to really, really harshly... yeah. Jesus Christ, what is with these...
Oh! Come on, come on, I just fell through that. Okay.
Ah, crap!
Okay, yeah, that broke.
Aki, we hate you.
No, not again. Oh, and then I go into the glitchy mess that is.
Ah! Damn it! Damn it!
I was so much better on your side.
I'm gonna go on your side this time. You can go to my side.
Okay. Oh, oh, oh.
Make it.
Almost. Yeah! What?
This is frustrating as hell.
How are you supposed to make this jump? Oh, really? Now what?
God.
I'm supposed to portal somewhere, I think. Oh, really? Okay, that's actually really clever. Goodbye, Kaki. I'll give you that. Now what? Where am I? No, that's not what you do. Oh god.
Oh no 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 no!
There you go.
Oh no, no, this is frustrating! Oh no, no.
How did you get onto the platform?
Is this a race, should I tell you?
Touché. No! You're... Down I go.
Terrible.
The remote view on you really isn't working.
Huh?
The remote view really isn't working.
I have mine turned off.
I set mine on because I want to see how far behind I am. But yeah, it's not showing the left, it's showing clouds around you instead.
Oh, that problem again?
Again? That before?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. I don't know if we drop the cube, doesn't it want me spawn? Oh no, I've gone the wrong way.
Yes, a new one does respawn.
Okay. Good to know. Damn.
We already need to get a much, much later going on now.
Oh, oh yeah. Challenge run, defeat. Evil people do win.
Anybody else? Except when she's falling into a pit of fire.
And then people do still kind of win, like. Oh god, no. I've got it out of here.
You washing your clothes?
Huh?
So are you washing your clothes?
I am washing my clothes. Wait, no, I need to get up here for a bit of time.
God damn it! Yeah! I'm still mad at you, Hacky! I'm even more mad at you now!
So...
I'm super mad at you now!
Come on, make it! No. Okay. Okay, that's not the way to do it. I guess I probably shouldn't have a remote view on, should I?
Matters.
You have to tell me if you solved this. Distraction cube pain. Oh! Ah! go.
That nearly sucked.
Fuck. Oh! Hello.
Hi.
Try and climb that goop. Ow!
Where are you putting it?
I don't know. I just want the goop.
Of course you do. It's a checkpoint.
Oh, there's a lot of checkpoints. Oh! Do I need to touch it?
I don't know.
I'm gonna hope so. Oh, nice.
Exactly, just
a stupid me. Sorry, I'm stealing your goo.
Oh! God damn it. It's because I was going backwards. Ah, it is a checkpoint! Yeah!
Hooray! Right, no. Is that goat form? No, okay, good.
You figured out what to do with it yet?
Yep.
What a jerk.
Well.
Set up there. Wait, how did you get over there?
Oh, I found.
What? You bounce on.
Bouncy goo.
Don't make me come over there and hurt you.
Ah, I did.
You put it over here?
No. No, it didn't.
I don't know what to do.
Look at the signs on the ground.
I see the signs on the ground. Ow! Seriously, where did you bounce on?
Ah.
What?
Look down.
God damn it! Stop it! I see now. Oh, yeah.
Okay, what's the question to do now? No!
Find it.
Oh, thank you. Ah, where can I find my blue portal to make it useless? What happened? What happened? Oh, did you go through your portal?
Yes, I did. Oh, I feel stupid for that one.
Oh, maps to freedom! Do you like mine? No. Wow. Okay. Going up. Whoa! I'm going up, up, up.
What did that just say? I missed it.
I didn't see anything.
Go!
Right then. We're here again. Well, say again. We're here for the first time. Ouch. Oh, get back here, Cube.
Ow. He thought it thought well with us.
Oh, and if I just do that... Okay, that's... Oh! Oh. Really? I thought it was clever, but apparently not so. Come on!
No. See ya!
No, I've broken mine. Have I? Oh, wait. Oh, so then I can just go. Okay, I'm done. Oh, hello. What are you doing on my side? Oh, oh, no, 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 no! Oh, I'm going.
So fair! Oh, butt yucky.
Oh, thank you. Oh. Thank you for that. Oh god, what's this gonna do? Is this gonna keep you?
That was no freaking fair.
There's a cube.
Here.
Oh, you've got a cube. Oh, I've got a cube. So close. Oops. No, don't be upside down. Aha! Yeah!
What the hell's going on with you? It's flipping everywhere! What the hell?
Oh, what are you? Where are you? Oh, you're there.
What the fuck's wrong with my cube?
I don't know. Try walking through there, maybe?
That was just bizarre, though.
You have a far better solution than I did.
What was yours? Ah!
It involved a lot of football with a cube. Oh, but you can't get to the button. Oh. Okay. Not with you. Somebody is? Oh. No, that's not particularly harmful. Just go like that. I know what I've got to do, I'm just trying to get the logistics of this. Oh, almost. Okay, I've got it. Washing machine going into spin cycle to show how close I am to the solution.
Dang it.
Oh, going up. Close to the top, Alice. You should really speed up, Peabody.
Shut up!
Why are you
being mean to me? You're one of mine!
Oh, I'm trying to get in your hole, but I can't fit or something.
Oh, don't even start that.
I'm just bouncing off your hole.
Yeah! No!
No! Oh, still in there.
Huh?
It's in there, lights are yellow.
Yeah, I can't get in here, though.
Oh, yeah. Really bouncy.
Dang it. I'm probably doing this completely wrong. Landing. This map is extremely frustrating.
Yeah.
Says a lot. Oh! I made it.
Correctly.
This is the only way I really see. Damn it!
Oh, that was so close.
Huh?
The cube was like so close to being on the button, but it wasn't.
I know. It's driving me insane.
I can tell you your yellow portal's in the right place.
Damn it. What, up here?
Yes. How much is correct? Oh, right.
Actually see the I can't figure this one out. I feel so stupid.
Would you like a hint?
Sure.
Cube goes back where it started.
What, over here?
Oh, did the cube start?
Oh no! No, it started over here, didn't it? Okay, Oh, I feel so stupid. I feel like an idiot. I can't figure this one out.
Like another clue?
Sure.
Kind of basically do what you were doing before. Just don't. You're not manually pushing the cube through the portal to drop it onto the button.
Yeah, I can't do that from here.
No, you don't do it from there. What were you trying to do after you dropped the cube onto the button?
Turn around portal?
Yeah.
It's not gonna work though. Oh. No, that's not gonna work either.
It's very, very close. There's only one thing you're doing wrong there.
What am I doing?
Standing in the wrong place.
Oh, okay. I get it now.
It makes you feel better. I completely cheated on the very first puzzle. The bouncing one. I didn't figure out the cube flinging.
This one makes me feel like an idiot, though.
Yeah, puzzles are hard.
I get it now. Aki, I'm still mad at you. Yeah! I'm an idiot. I'll let you have it.